back to Chicago?
I don't know. I mean, at first I stuck around here because Chicago is where Rex and I had a life. And I just couldn't face going back to the apartment that we shared together and all those memories.
Is he back there now?
I don't know. When he left Salem, he said that he was going to try to spend some time with his daughter. Which means he's with Mimi too, obviously.
You know what I don't understand is how he can even look at another woman when he had you. I mean, he may be my half-brother, but I think he really screwed up. They deserve better.
Thank you for always knowing the right thing to say.
So what are you gonna do? I mean, I know how important your career is to you.
I just didn't expect to like being in Salem so much. Maybe it's time for me to go.
Some trip. Well, I feel like I already have.